inflation running at over 10% and sky-high interest rates, everyone is feeling the squeeze.